Is your Wi-Fi Shows Authentication Error Occurred problem while connecting to your Android device? Recently, some Android users keep saying their Android phone's Wi-Fi Shows Wi-Fi Authentication Error Occurred problem. Because of this error, they can connect with their Wi-Fi router from Android. So, after analyzing the issues, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix the Authentication Error Occurred problem on Android. So, let's get started. To solve authentication error occurred problem, first you need to open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down again, tap developer option, scroll down. First, turn on the Wi-Fi throttling and turn off always keep on mobile data on. Now go back, tap apps, tap manage apps, tap 3 dot. Tap Show System Service. Now type Android System. Tap Clear Cache. Tap OK. Now restart your device and also make sure to restart your Wi-Fi router. Now open Wi-Fi. Choose your Wi-Fi network. Now make sure to enter the correct password on the Wi-Fi. If your Wi-Fi is not valid, you can have this problem. After entering the correct password, now check your problem. After following this process, your problem should be solved, but if you still have the same issues, that means you either have the wrong password or you need to reset your Wi-Fi configuration and reconnect your Wi-Fi from the back of the Wi-Fi password. Now, if you have any questions about this topic, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.